Hello, everyone. Thanks for joining me again. I'm Rocky, and we have a really good haul today. I have a little bit of a story. I always have a story, but before I get started with my story, you gotta subscribe. Hit that subscribe button. I'll move on. So, you guys all know by now that I love shopping on the cheap, balling on a budget, all of that good stuff. So, ran into my friend Bobby, the same one who works at Akira, the one who manages all the Akiras in Chicago. And, you know, he noticed that I like to shop at Urban Outfitters. And he said, you know, I like Urban Outfitters too. It's really expensive though. I only go to the surplus store. And I said, surplus store, what do you mean? So apparently there is an Urban Outfitters surplus store located in Chicago. And there's one other location located in California. How I've lived here in Chicago all this time and did not know there was an Urban Outfitters surplus store is beyond me. And I'm pissed, I'm hurt, but at the same time, I'm happy. I'm glad that I finally went. He told me about it a few months ago. I dragged myself down there finally, and it happened to be on a weekend that they were having a really big sale where they took an additional 30% off clearance. So, going out for my normal weekend tea service. Yes, I do tea service. I'm hoity-toity that way. And a couple of blocks away from where I had my tea was Urban Outfitters. And I walked over and the whole store, the entire store was clearanced. So that means the entire store had an additional 30% off. And when I tell you the deals that I found, I even saw some of the things that I thought I had gotten a deal on in some of my previous hauls reduced even further. So that's the part that pissed me off just a little bit, but I'm happy that I went in there and I got a few deals. So let me show you what I got. I tried to stick to summer things to keep in season, and let's get started. The very first item is a cold shoulder, off the shoulder dress for summer. It's a short dress, as you can see, and it has this little sweetheart neckline and then poofy sleeves here on the sides, which is pretty cute. I love the color. I love the design. And this one was, I don't even know where the receipt is, but I think I can do the math. This one was originally $59. When I walked into the store, it was $5, and I got it for $350. So not a bad deal. The next dress is like almost like a neon coral. I don't even know what this is called. Maybe a salmon? No, not salmon, but more of a neon coral, very bright. This one could be worn as a sleeveless dress, or you can pop on something underneath, but it's an A-line dress. It kind of cinches you in at the waist and flares out at the bottom. That's my favorite style of dress because I do have a pear-shaped body, so that works well for my shape. So this one was originally $69. When I walked into the store, it was $3, and they took an additional 30% off of that, so that was $2.10 for this dress. Yep, better than thrift store prices. I got a romper. I think this is a romper. Yeah, this is a romper. It is crushed velvet, or is this, yeah, crushed velvet. And it is a dusty pink. If you can tell, it has ruffles around the front. So very good for not wearing a bra. If you decide you don't want to wear a bra, it has spaghetti straps. And then it ties in the back and has an opening, lets some cool air flow through there. And again, this is a romper. It's a shorts at the bottom. So this one was originally $69. They marked it down to $5 and I got it for $3.50. The next one is not a great deal, but I absolutely love, as you have seen in my last haul, I love graphic tees, and even more so anything that speaks to my heritage, I will pay a little extra for that. So this one is a t-shirt that just says in French, comme ci, comme ça, and this one was $20, and they took an additional 30% off. So there you have $14. I mean, $14 for a tee is not bad in and of itself, but compared to the other things that I bought, it seems a bit expensive. But like, let's take a step back. like for real, $14 for a tee is not bad. Okay, the next one is in my favorite, well, sort of in my favorite summertime tone. This is a deep yellow, but it's not orangey yellow. It's more of a greeny yellow, if you can tell. It's open all the way down the sides, so that will make for a great breeze when you wear that in the summer, but it's completely t-shirt material. It cinches in at a waist. It has an elastic waist, which is great, so then the shirt will stay in place. This one was $10, and then they took an additional 30% off. I don't think this was $10. I think the price fell off. Well, I guess this was $10. And I paid, then in that case, I paid $7 for this tee. But I really don't feel like I paid $7 for this tee. I feel like the price fell off and I just can't find it. Next one is a sheer lacy top, and it is a mock turtleneck style. It goes all the way up. It is sheer. I'll put my hand through. I'm sure you can see that it is completely sheer. And it is a long sleeve sort of mock turtleneck top. I'm excited to wear this one. This one was $10, and then the 30% got knocked down to $7. The next one is my favorite. It's it's a barely there tank top, but it's perfect for me because I am always self-conscious about my tummy area. So this one is barely there, very thin tank top for the dog days of summer, but it goes lower in the front, so it covers the tummy, and it goes high in the back, which I absolutely love. Great fit. And this one was $10, and they took an additional 30 off, so that's $7. But I cannot wait to wear this. I think I'm gonna feel really cool and nice and comfy in this one. So this next one here is yet another sort of barely there tank top. It's a cutoff tee, and it's very thin. It's ribbed, and it has like neon yellow stitching on it. So let me try to bring this closer so you can see the ribbed detail on there. And then the stitching around the neck here is like a neon. Bring that closer. See that neon? Really cute little detail on there. I liked it. And this one, again, was this one was $5, and they took another 30% off, so $3.50. The next ones, I think, are the wow deals of the day. So these items were all $1 each, and they took an additional 30% off. So this one is a, you know, sort of a one shoulder on, one shoulder off type of top. I actually prefer this style of one shoulder on and off than others. Usually it's missing completely on the other shoulder, but at least this one has a spaghetti strap to hold it up on one side, and this one has, there's a short sleeve on the other. So this is a crop tee. I intend to actually wear this to work out. I feel like this is a good workout top. It's fitted and cropped, and I like wearing crop tops for working out, but we'll see how I actually wear this. But I got this shirt for 70 cents. Because I like the other one so much, I picked it up again in blue. So again, 70 cents for the same type of top. You can see it has like an unfinished unfinished hem where the stitching is showing, and it's a rainbow stitching. It's like that on both shirts. So pretty cool. The next ones are, okay, so confession. I'm not really sure what these are. I'm not sure if they are shirts or like crop top shirts, or if they were supposed to be bathing suit tops, or were they supposed to be bras? So I haven't decided how I'm going to wear them. I'm not sure what they are. I'll probably look up the SKU online and see how the model wore them, and then that'll give me some insight. Something tells me these are shirts because they have the little straps to help you hang them up on hangers. But anyway, so it's a terry cloth top. So it's a crop top like this with no sleeves. And then it scoops up in the back, but it has this cute rainbow band across the back. So you have this across the top and this band across the bottom. So I thought it was pretty cute. Haven't decided how I'm gonna wear it. If it's a bathing suit, an actual top, or a bra. But for 70 cents, that's my problem. Not every deal is a good deal. Like, Everything that glitters is not gold. All money ain't good money. So for me, that's my problem. If it's a deal, I'm gonna pick it up and try to figure it out later. But not all deals are good deals, and this might prove to be one of them. So not only did I buy it once, but I bought it twice. I bought it in another color. So if I can't make it work, then I'll have two tops that I can do absolutely nothing with. But $1.40 investment, eh. And then I also donate my clothes every year. My mom every year takes up a collection of clothes, shoes, items that go to Haiti every year. So if it turns out that I don't like them and don't wear them, I will just donate them. And then the last bits are all underwear. They were all $1 a piece, and they took 30% off, and so they turned out to be 70 cents. So this is a cute lacy bra top. It's a halter type of a bra top, lace here, and then it crosses in the back. Pretty cute. This one is a strapless bralette. I'm down with that. This one is actually, this one is, I don't think it's a bra. I think it's a shirt. My word, the things I bought just because they were 70 cents. So this again is like that first dress I showed you with the sweetheart neckline and the sleeves, more of a cold shoulder bardo type of a top, but it's a crop top, it's a bra top. So I'm not sure how I plan to wear this considering how my belly is set up and all, but we'll see how that works. And then lastly, just your typical regular bralette, and it's a black bralette. This will get a lot of wear. I'm not worried about this one. So, I was so excited about this find. I've been telling everybody about this store. Not everybody. I've been telling some people about the store, but I've been very pleased with what I bought. And in conversation, I told my mom about it. So she showed up at my door the next weekend and said, "Take me to that store." So we went, and she was really ready and excited to buy some clothes or buy anything for that matter, because she thought that the prices would be amazing and she'd find something for her. But she was not feeling Urban Outfitters at all, and I kind of thought so, but you never know. Sometimes people find gems, whether it be like a sweater or whatever. She could have found something, but in this instance, this visit, it just wasn't for her. And sometimes it's like that. It's a bust sometimes when you go shopping. However, it was not a bust for me. I didn't even go in there planning to spend anything. So, have another bag, and I did buy some more things. And my mom said, "You know what? You're sick. You have an illness. You can't go into a store and not buy anything. You have a problem." And at this point, I kind of believe her. So I bought some more $1 items. These are some sort of these are sweatshirt shorts or sweat, what is it called? Sweat material shorts. And I think I'm gonna wear these to the gym. I got these are sort of oversized. These are a small. Yeah, these are a small. I think they're oversized, but they're pretty big. You can see that compared to like my torso, how big they are. But they are orange with a yellow tie, and they have a pocket on the back, pockets in the front, and you guys know how much I love pockets. So I am excited to just lounge in this or go to the gym in this. I'm not sure exactly how I'm gonna wear it, but I'm definitely gonna wear it for 70 cents. I'm gonna find a way to wear these. The next two are more barely there tops. This one is one of those one arm, again, one arm in, one arm out. This one's a tank top version, but this one doesn't have, this is no sleeve on this side and a tank strap on this side. And I think I'm gonna wear this to work out. I think this will make a good workout top. And then because it was 70 cents and I felt like the other one was gonna work out well, I bought it again in another color. 70 cents, another tank. I dug down through the crates and found a few pairs of underwear, which I think you're probably not all that interested in seeing, but I got underwear and they were 70 cents a piece. And then my first visit, which I forgot to mention, I had a $5 off coupon. Like when you shop with Urban Outfitters, you have their app, you rack up points, and then they send you coupons for some, you know, some nominal amount off of your next purchase. So on top of these great finds, I had a coupon for $5 off. So I didn't pay very much for all of these items that I bought. I didn't pay very much. Aside from that, I did make one other summertime purchase. And this one turned out to be, this one was a full priced, and I don't do this very often, a full priced buy, but I did use store coupons. So these are, so it's not very expensive. So this is almost like an unboxing for something that's not expensive. I love espadrille shoes. However, me and wedges don't get along. Me and like incline wedges don't get along. For some reason, the concept of walking on a flat surface but with your feet elevated just does not compute for me. So I trip and fall in wedges all the time. And I think I might have mentioned that to you before. But these are wedges, but they're flat wedges. And I've seen a lot of other YouTubers wearing wedges, but they were cloth or canvas wedges. And the way my lifestyle is set up, I can't take care of canvas shoes or cloth shoes at all. So I saw online, I went online looking for some really nice espadrilles that were not wedges. And I lucked up and found some leather ones by Steve Madden. And my local Macy's had it. And when you have a Macy's card, sometimes they send you coupons for like 20 or 25% off or whatever the case may be. And in this case, I had a coupon for, what did they give me? 25% off. So the original price on these were $79. And then with the 25% off, it came out to $59.25. These are a blush nude color. They tie up around the ankle and they are leather, so you'll be comfy all summer. So they are flat and the leather, and they're breathable, and it ties up like a ballerina shoe or ballerina sandal up the ankle. So I think it'll be really cute with some outfits, with most of my outfits. So you'll see a lot of these if you follow me on Instagram. You'll see me in these probably quite a bit as I go to all the festivals during the summer and take my pictures and things to show you my outfits. I'm pretty sure these will make an appearance several times. But they are the softest leather, and this color, I am obsessed with it. It's like a blush nude kind of a color. Slight pink tint to them, but it's mostly like a nude kind of a color. So I like these, and I am excited to wear these. So, yep. Close your chin, close your mouth. I did pay $60 for some shoes that were not like designer. So yes, but I love these and I've been on a hunt for them forever. So that's why I have them. So that brings me to the end of today's haul. I grappled with the idea of doing a try-on haul, but I'm lazy. If I get some energy before I go to bed tonight, I'll try on a few. And hopefully the ones I do decide to try on are the ones you wanted to see me try on. All right, bye guys. And just in case, this may not be bye. Bye. We sing down the days of fear, chasing down a dream before it disappeared. I was aching to be somewhere near. Your voice was all I heard. I was shaking from a storm in me. Specters that we had to see. Yeah, I wanted to be the melody.